Colorado and got silver there. Pretty decent time as well, quicker than the heat, so you're pleased with that one?
I'm really pleased, yeah. I mean, I broke a nail, but I mean, the time are okay, so, yeah.
How's everything been going for you since you got that relay place at the first trials?
I've just been training harder than ever. I'm like, every day just thinking about that relay, so I'm pushing myself more and more than ever before. Like, I've had plenty of people saying, well done, and that pushes you on more when you have people behind you.
Has it sunk in yet? I mean, it's been quite a few months since then. But...